Alright guys, welcome to another video. We're going to walk through Resorts World, and I guess this weekend was When We Were Young concert, and there's a bunch of emo type folks here for that. There's a Starbucks over there, it's pretty big. But yeah, When We Were Young is a concert, but it's high winds today, so they canceled Saturday's event, and everybody's just hanging around and trying to figure out their next move. Or if you're into vegan foods, plant-based burgers, go for it. Not much nutritional value into that stuff, so. Their lobby area. Got this fantastical lamp looking thing. But we'll work our way to the mall area. That's pretty interesting. Oh, they have a poker room over here for all ye gamblers. There's Resorts World's poker room and the Hilton is down over here. Yeah, that's pretty cool looking. But yeah, the poker room's pretty cool. Love walking through here, it's so fun. This is the Crockford's high-end, high roller casino, so it's separate from everything else. Oh, we got a lounge area over here. Oh yes. All these specialized things over here. They even have a little monitor so you can watch your sports on all their slot machines. That's pretty cool. And then table games over here, baccarat's in the back. This is super nice. I like this. It's really, it makes you feel like you upgraded a bit. There's $10 to $100 pulls on this one. It's like some high limit kind of things going on here. There's a nice bar. Very nice. Nice place to lounge around. All right, we'll head on out of here. But I wanted to show you that. All right. A lot of tables here. A lot of tables. A lot of losers. Not very many winners here. It's a nice little breakfast place. Forgot the name of this place. The kitchen, yes, the kitchen, I forgot. It's okay. You're better off going to Suns Out Buns Out. See, this guy's buns out. And yeah, this place rocks. Come here for breakfast. It's really good. Ooh, another, I spy another claw machine. You could win. Races are about to start. We're getting ready to go around the track. Take a poke around here, see what's going on. Looks like a lot of would-be concert goers are hanging around here. Canceled due to the high winds at the show. So just romp around here. I'm gonna see if they got any Halloween stuff up. Because Halloween is next weekend. So we got like a fall thing going on. This is the big spear. Vegas loop is closed. It's our Tesla loop, soon to be expanded to a lot of other things. Oh, there's a big line here. They got, I think, a huge line for something up here. Let's go check it out for a second. Maybe there's something up here. We can spy on some people here. They got a Halloween emo night headquarters. That's what it is. This is okay, so it's a merchandise area. They're selling stuff, t-shirts and a little display going on here. Okay, so we've got a Halloween thing going on. Yeah. Clubhouse here. Zook. Let's walk outside, see what the how the wind is blowing around. Maybe there's some more stuff going on over here, but here's the rest of the crew. I'm sure everybody's from LA here. Various parts of the regional area. Yeah, it's pretty dusty. It's very dusty here. I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, the dust is blowing around. It should subside by tomorrow. And I think everyone's just gonna grab a drink at Fat Tuesdays and walk around the strip. Seems like the right thing to do. But anyways, guys, that's it for this little tour of Resorts World on Emo just before Halloween. Hope you guys like this, but I'll see you guys in the next video. Cheerio.